What I can say is that nuclear, it's more to do with safety. So when you, whatever discipline you might be involved with, that could lead you to nuclear, you need to understand what you're doing. You need to know. So the most, the skills that are needed is that you need to be very analytical in terms of your thinking. You need to think strategically. You need to be also very, very having this questioning attitude mind. Mm-hmm.